with Gamma and Supersonic. So without further ado, we will start now. Let's go. Oh wait, I almost hit play on freaking Sonic Adventure 2. Too soon, maybe later. And I got everything plugged in, so. Yeah. Just gotta wait for the game to start. Oh wait, crap, my thing's muted. I need it to say Sega. Okay. It has to say Sega in order to start, for real.
Sega!
Funnily enough, it's Sonic saying it. Okay, let's go. Also, I think I will do a custom Gamma mod later if it works anyway. Because there's a freaking mod that adds like 4 more stages to his story after you beat it, which is pretty cool. Bruh. This story is so raw, it's the best ever. Should make it a little bit louder. There. Come on. Gamma. I love.
That's right. You will now obey only me.
I love this robot crunkly.
Combat system activated. Combat system activated. The place I was created.
Also, there's a freaking unused waistline of Knuckles in the final egg, which, you know, he doesn't go here, obviously, anywhere in adventure mode. Or he reads that exact line. So, obviously, Knuckles was created here, too.
The shooting range lore. Is through this door. Your big brother, E-101 Beta, is there practicing. Enter, Gamma. You're not as advanced as Beta is, but you'll do fine.
Oh yeah, you know what? I should freaking label, tag him as Big Brother and tag them as Big Brother and Little Brother on Mudai. Didn't really think about that because they're robots, but I mean, it's funny. So I will tag it. I mean, Eggman literally calls him the older brother, so it's canon. Even though they're just robots. And this family relationship of theirs is the reason. Oh my god, are you kidding me? There's a reason Gamma goes on his adventure anyway.
Combat system activated. Blue Hedgehog enemy.
Destroy.
Blue Hedgehog enemy.
Destroy the targets.
You'll get extra time. This has to be, like, the shortest level in the game, by the way. A little bit nervous about the time limit interfering with my plans, but it should be fine. I'm good at the combo system, and it is fun. Gamma is one of my favorite characters to play as, honestly, even though he's, like, easy. He's fun. I'm gonna go over here. Wait, can I not? Oh no. I'm stuck. I don't think I was supposed to go here. Okay, well, this is not a good idea. Not a good idea. Damn it. Okay, restart the level again. Mistakes were made indeed. Okay. For those that are not in the know, I am trying to get all the rings on the stage. Which should be pretty easy on Gamma stages, but I will try my best. I may fail sometimes. He's so fun. I don't mind the mech stages in SA2, but I feel like they don't oh, bro, are you kidding me? Okay. Plug in my PC already. Battery's low. Oh, crap. Okay. Battery's low. You gotta plug it in. Take a second here. Okay. Wait. Crap. Crap. Double crap. Come on, Gamma. Okay. Banger songs in the game. And it's the first level for Gamma. What do you know? Oh, I have to shoot him multiple times. I forgot. Die, Sonic. Boom. Mission complete. I love this scrunkly robot. He's so cool. Hold up a second. I want to open the Twitch app so I can check the chat out. Wait, what? What happened? Huh? What? Okay. Error on the game. I will investigate. Don't know why that happened, but I should be fine. Gamma problems. Wait, it still says I'm streaming Mario. Oh no. Crap, I forgot to change it. You know what? I'm just gonna restart. Wait, my frickin'... Everything was changed. I'm just gonna restart Gamma Story, screw it. Wait, why is my camera messed up? Oh wait, no, it's not. I might have to manually change the stream info, I don't know. I feel like it never actually works. Cause like, it probably still says I'm playing Mario Kart. And I can't delete Gamma's freaking story. Save file. I have to delete the whole save. Crap, what do I do? Well, it says I'm playing Sonic, so it should be fine, right? I don't know. I don't like that, though. For 20% just by beating one stage. E-102, code name Gamma. That is my name, the man said. That man's name is Dr. Robotnik. He ordered me to go to the training room and complete my mission. Mission complete. What do I do next? Okay, so for those that might have missed it, because I freaking played Mario Kart Tour, I mean, had Mario Kart as my freaking stream at Bo. Wait, what? Why can he do this? Is he able to go through the final egg through that entrance too? Anyway, I put the wrong stream app up, so part of the stream might have been missed. Whoops. Most people probably don't see the beginning of this anyway, so it's whatever. Wait, can he go in there through that way? What? Oh, he can't. He can't. It doesn't do anything for Gamma. That's funny. There we are.
Good job, Gamma. I didn't think you had what it takes. Okay then, Gamma. Here's your test. If you want to stay on board, you must be able to pass it. So pay attention to what I say. The Almighty Egg Carrier is a flying fortress that needs a good crew.
Honestly, Eggman is cool. I like how he treats his E-Series and Metal Sonic like family. You were saying you bet on Gamma? Because he's completely useless against me. Gamma wipes the floor with all these E-Series robots. Except for, like, Zeta. He's kind of strong. Wait, why does it say 2 minutes 43 seconds? Unless it was counting down, then. Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, you surprised me, Gamma. I had a funny feeling there was more to you than meets the eye. I hereby grant Gamma permission to serve on board the Egg Carrier.
What do you mean? You just said Beta would beat me. I feel like they foreshadow what they do with Vega better with in the English dub. Spare set of parts, you say, huh? Yeah, you could say that. The Robo Scrunkly. Yay for cutscene music that's only used in one scene. I have come to make an announcement. This frog is a...
This frog is absolutely vital to my plans. I command you to locate this frog immediately. You hear me? I don't care what it takes to get it. Just bring it to me.
Bruh, I love how freaking hammy he is about a frog.
So come to attention.
Look, me and the boys walking out to look for a frog. Also, he disowns all the freaking robots just because they failed to find a frog. Like, okay. Bruh. The government. Yeah, honestly, I forget what everyone's reaction to a giant robot is. Okay, I'm gonna just leave real quick. Because I forgot to read the bylaw of the people that talk to Big after you meet his story. Which, you know, around his timeline, and it's around the same time Sonic Stories ends, actually. It's fun to picture when each of these stories takes place in the overall story. Ribbites, not ribbons, because it's only one B. Bruh. Mr. Cat, can you teach me how to fish one of these days? Honestly, I think I've been suckered into liking Big's gameplay. Bruh, there's someone here by the name of Frog. Wow, Big can't ever go in that area. I mean, it makes sense, but... Man, the people in this game are deep. Same thing as usual, but whatevs. I bet she's gonna talk about Tails or something. Oh, bruh. Hold up. No, you may not see my rod. Nope, we found him, boys. Okay. That's it for Big. Just wanted to check out what the people had to say about him. 30%. A102, codename Gamma. I'm a same thing. He sent me on a mission. I must find and capture a frog with a long tail. I must complete my mission successfully. First, I must equip myself with S-type armor to complete the mission. I must gather information. Wait, S-type armor? What? Is that an upgrade? I don't know. I forget. I mean, I don't think Gem has that many upgrades. Also, I want to get the freaking E-102 Gamma plush. Like, it's mandatory. No, there is no armor. It's just flavor text, I guess. Where is the second upgrade? I think they're both in the egg carrier, right? Probably. Oh, okay, only until after the egg carrier crashed one of them. Okay. Why is nobody freaking out about this giant robot? That's my question. Robot the shop for him. Yeah, feel free to vent to your robot companion. Bruh. How dare you call me weird in front of my face? I am a camera. I will destroy you. I like the wheel mode. It is fun. Gamma be like, wait. I'm trying to do something funny. Gamma be like, bro, Gamma, what is you doing? Anyway, bruh. That's funny. Anyway. Right, let me talk to this kid. Why is he in hover mode? Bruh. It's like the second he goes near water. Yeah, that's a good tip. Thank you. Go Gamma. Shoot everything. Obtain item. Do. This is like the second shortest level in the game. Doesn't really get long until the last three levels. You know what, my question is, why are Eggman's robots even in these levels? Why is Eggman destroying his own robots? I mean, to be fair, they were already deployed here by other characters, and I guess they're just getting in the way of Gamma because of their simplistic programming, but like, why aren't the robots programmed not to hurt for Gamma? None of this makes any sense. Then again, I guess they still want to test his combat capabilities, so... I suppose there's still a reason for all of this, maybe. I don't know. I know it's not that deep, something-something gameplay, but like, come on. Doesn't really make sense if you think about it more. Nope, not gonna run out of time. Also, just from that, like, minute and a half, I have enough animals to fill the tower bridge in. Let's go. We beat it. Fit the emblems. You almost got half of them. Bruh, already? This presents a problem.
Data not available. Combat system activated.
Nope. Same things as usual. Honestly, why is Picoro sending everyone here anyway? I don't get it. Like, Sonic and Knuckles maybe, but not everyone else. I would be immediately threatened.
Did you notice the presence guarding these children? He's a very loving and gentle creature. These little creatures are too vulnerable without its protection. This protection allows them to continue singing in peace. Even I was surprised the first time I saw him. Now my father is trying to take
love the freaking voices. I wonder who they're voiced by in this cutscene on Abra. I love how this freaking green, purple, orange frogs.
Dummies!
Froggy smash ults.
I knew you would be of use to me.
He just goes to send them the scrap just because they found the wrong frog. I mean, fair. He had one job. I thought he was programmed to understand completely what Eggman was saying, but I guess not. They may be a little bitch, but we will see. The most raw robot ever. Beta. This is the wrong room. When did the doors have these glass casing on them? You might want to bring a hammer with you. One of my favorite cutscenes in the game. Based. I never really thought about it, but freaking Amy changed the hearts of two different, main characters in both of the Sonic Adventure games. First, we got freaking Gamma. Give me the bird. And then we got freaking Shadow. That part's a little bit better. I admit it. I think Birdie knows what's up with this robot. What do they call them, mechs anyway? Eggman be like, Tess. Oh, that's the one I can't get yet. Not until later. Bruh, he just spun around.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Test. Okay, it should be working.
I see you got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship. Hurry.
The best line in the game for a third time.
How can I serve you, Dr. Robotnik? Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Shoot that blue hedgehog full of holes.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
I like how he kind of rolled his, like, letters, like, freaking Adventures of Sonic Robotnik, though. What is the point of these fights?
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Amy?
Oh yeah, this is the one time a cutscene plays out a little bit differently. The better ending, in my opinion. Or instead of Amy telling Sonic to stop, it's the robot.
Amy? Oh, I really don't get this.
Bless.
Sonic, look,
honestly, it's hard to tell which of the cutscenes is the canon one in this narrative. Also, here is this cutscene only flight mode. Sadness. I'm pretty sure the Dreamcast pictures in this cutscene still show, even in the DX version. Which is funny, I never really thought about how the Amy looks different. Bring back the station square for a little bit here. Bruh. I like how Mr. Know-It-All appears at the beginning and then you never see him again. Freaking, honestly, he's pretty fast at picking things up. I like him. Next is kind of underpowered, actually. I should give him animal. Oh, I can't shoot the chow? What? Wow, this Dreamcast mod is ruined. You can't shoot the chow. I am angry. I want to shoot the chow. I have to look up why it's not in there. Like, come on, man. I want to shoot the chow. Why can't I shoot them?
No.
Dang. They removed the best feature. I might as well play the Dreamcast version. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, Gamma's literally the worst character for Shadow Run-ins. Get up. There. Oh yeah, Sans definitely needs to be stronger. Way the Chows are around here, though, they will only really get power, not really flight. I mean, swimming, and that's kind of it. Oh yeah, I forgot about Kappa. Okay, just checking stuff. I feel like Kappa could be stronger too. Give him swim power. You can't even save animals from Chows from drowning. Gamma, you were the worst. That's okay, you can make up for it by buying new... Oh, great. Yeah, I could go for that. Well, this Chow Garden has 4 Chows, so no dice. Not raising it here. I'm gonna save this for the... Ah, crap. I can't go to the Egg Carrier Garden right now. I'm gonna have to wait till Hot Shelter. Hatch this boy. Oh. Yeah, sorry, I was doing something for a second there. Talking to people is annoying sometimes in this. Why are you going in flotation mode? You're not even near the water. Wait, wow, really? She's found her dad already? I mean, I guess to be fair, Gamma's a little bit later start in the story. Honestly, I wonder where all these freaking events take place in timeline adjacent to each other. And I saw a post on Twitter that was like, Gamma beats his hot shelter at the same time as Amy, and in the same area, adjacent. Like, Gamma's on the lower end, and Amy's at the top. That's pretty cool. Wow, look at how this kid moves his arms. He's just like... Oh yeah, can I go to the freaking Eggman? Oh, I can go to a ship now! Good. I don't have to wait for hot shelter. Yeah, there's probably some fan, like, movie thing that, like, connects them all in the right places. Like, I feel like some of them could go in certain different areas, but most of them are pretty easy to identify. I know some people think of the story as disjointed because of the way it tells it, but I think it's kind of cool. Because, like, you know, you get an alternate take on each event every time. On the same events for the character you're playing as. Just makes the same story cooler. Oh yeah, what am I doing? Bruh. If only the A were over here and then it would say Nega, like Eggman Nega. Let's go! Oh my god! Poor Gamma. This is gonna be the worst Tower Garden for him, by the way. Well, good thing I'm not really going here. Oh my god, he freaks the heck out. Okay, let's bring that gray egg over here. If I knew where it was, okay. What will we name this gray egg, I wonder? Maybe I can name him Storm, I don't know. I like to name them after random Sonic characters sometimes. Oh, okay. Good. I'm glad. Oh my god, is the freaking egg stuck? Bruh, Storm Getty. I mean, he also has a similar color scheme. Yeah, I met the... freaking, guy from Sonic Riders. What? Wow, this is a tough chow, man. Yo, he's on top of the umbrella! How am I gonna get him down? Oh, okay, well. Let's see what he looks like, and then we will base his name off. Oh my god, look at him. I mean, if I saw a child that looked, was gray like this, I wouldn't be surprised to see him look like that. he is done. Love you, Gamma. Yeah, sure. Storm's not a bad name. So we will take care of him later. It's what I would say, but I'm feeling an awful need to... Oh wait, I didn't even give them fruit in the freaking Station Square Garden either. What am I doing? I am a bad trainer. I'll do that in a second, though. No, don't go in the water. Honestly, Gemma's one of the funnest characters to fly around and jump with, too. Like, look at his acceleration, man. He can just jump really high. He can go fairly fast for being a robot. Like, solid. Combat system disengaged. I like how he says it's disengaged just for being in this area. Oh no! Never mind. If only. Emma's freaking out. Okay, good. He done darn did it. Now, I could do that again here, but do I want to? Wait, why is there a seal? Wait, the seal's still around? Ah. Surprising. Too bad it's freaking on the edge. Okay, whatever. I want to shoot the Chows. Give me this power. Oh my god, you can't... Exact reason why we should be able to shoot Chow. Next Chow has enough stamina. Sans doesn't have any. He needs more nourishment. No, 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 don't go that way, you stupid. Kappa, I am demanding you not go into the water. Okay, well, screw you. Okay, that's enough stamina. Yeah, he falls a lot on those teleporter pads. It's not very pleasant, but it is funny. I'll give him that.
Your laser blaster. Its blast damages enemies in a wide pattern.
Okay. Time to go back to the Mystic Ruins. Bruh. Why couldn't he have a fast ladder climbing animation? Wait, what? Bruh. Dude, move the stone. Wait, why is there a freaking spring there? Supposed to give me more time. Wait, what did he say? I don't know. Four minutes is plenty. Bruh, what is that? This is gonna be awful. Right, at least the sunset's nice. Well, at least Chow is balanced. I'm gonna power up Chow for no reason. Oh man, this guy is underpowered for sure. I hate using Gamma and Chow Garden. Well, I can't help you, man. To all the Chow that are drowning, I can't do anything, I'm sorry. However, CF Chow may have the advantage. Honestly, I made CF Chow look pretty cool. I just wish Gamma had more levels. Saving the animals is part of Gamma's mission, I assure you. It's very in character for him. Oh, Well, if you ever want to grind animals, Gamma's your go-to character, I would say. Because he can get so many in just one level. Parrot, come here. Oh, she went too high, I'm sorry. Okay. Well, he's dead. Okay. Come here, monkey. Okay, I give up. Oh, crap. Well, good thing I have a shield. No, my rings. Damn, I had that too. Well, at least I saved the animals. Oh yeah, that is a nice view from a rock. Beautiful.
E-103 Delta, E-104 Epsilon, rescue mission accomplished. E-105 Zeta, E-101 Beta, location unknown.
Why are they calling the egg carrier a plane? It's more like a giant battleship. Okay, we'll give these chows power. Oh wow, see if chow is already strong. Okay, that chow is strong too. Okay, I can't freaking pick up that animal. Yeah, let's give it the funny face guy. Yep, I'm gonna do the races later. Figured that would waste too much time on the main character story stream, so I'm just saving all that stuff for some random stream eventually down the line. Sorry, okay. I'm gonna start now. I mean, it's playing the regular music. Instead of the music that I swapped this with for some reason. Maybe it's because it was just used in that cutscene. I don't know. Might have canceled the music swap mod out. Fair enough, man. Holy crap. Shooting people out of the bathroom is my duty. What the heck? Man, Gamma's so buggy sometimes. Okay. No. I won't let your jump scare ruin my freaking playthrough, Gamma. Oh my god, I hate all these enemies. Ka. Yeah, that's the Amy area Amy goes through, I think. It's locked off. Obtain item. Bruh. Honestly, this is the only stage in the game I really struggled with too much as a kid. With Gamma, anyway. The time limit's kind of strict. If you're slowly wading through it, like me, anyway. It's a banger, not gonna lie. Oh crap. I hate you. Okay. Whatever. I blame Gamma being glitchy. I'll just restart it. Screw it. YOLO. Anything after that point, I'm not restarting though. Oh my. Okay. I want the ring so bad, man. I require nourishment for my chalice. Obtain item. I feel like Gamma can be pretty glitchy sometimes. At least when it comes to collision and running into things. Sometimes. I don't even need to take that letter. What am I doing? It's just a waste of time. Oh my god. Okay. Now, I totally jumped here, and then Gamma just slipped off. Oh god. I said this last part and you weren't there, but I said this freaking shot area looks a lot like the freaking Vader Luke area in freaking Empire Strikes Back. Which I find kind of funny. Freaking Gamma, I am your brother. Kind of moment right there. Obtain item. I love the little animals. Oh no, I only have 1 minute despite all the robots I'm destroying. I'm afraid. Hopefully I find more. Oh god, that was a risk, man. Oh god, that monkey almost shot me.
Combat system activated.
Yeah, I don't think I'm surviving this one. Unfortunately. Because I like to waste my time. Oh my god. I'm dying. I am totally dead. Screwed even. Mrah. Well, at least I got the checkpoint. Yeah, it is impossible to plug all rings here because you will die. Obtain item. That. Man, if only I had a survivor set. What the? Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. If I survived like a second longer, I would have gotten at least a good amount of targets to survive with the freaking timer thing before I died. That checkpoint. Okay, this is a complete waste of time. By the way, fun fact for later parts that you won't see until like way later, but on this stage, there's actually freaking water underneath the freaking tracks. This is to make it so Gagama flies over it without having to make new programming for that part. So like when you freaking go into that freaking fall over on the tracks with Sonic, you're just splashing water. I am going to die again. Well, at least we got good shots of freaking Gamma dying. Ow. Crap, I only have 1 minute to beat the boss. Unless... Okay, good. They gave me plenty of my animals here. To shoot. Holy crap, he's a killing machine. If you look really closely, you'll notice that there is a Dreamcast on Zeta's body. Fun facts that most people who know lore about this game know. They should have made them into GameCubes in the GameCube version, Kappa. Did I say this boss was challenging at all? I didn't. Let's freaking go. We're already an hour 40 minutes. Not too bad. If he was over here, I would say Mega. Mega Man. Wait a minute. Eggman? No, you would need an extra A to spell Mega Man. Damn it. I never noticed how similar the names are. Eggman and Mega Man. Eggman. That is the fusion. Eggman! Okay, let's wrap this sucker up in a second. Of course, though, there's always a catch because Yama can't pick up any of these little guys because it's too close to the water. In fact, I don't even know if this is possible. Okay, shut up. I'm trying to do something. Okay. I'm just gonna give them whatever. I don't care right now. Oh yeah, I have to power up Storm anyway. Bruh, was that... Did I hear a freaking fart sound in the Sonic Adventure Chao Garden? The heck? Where'd that come from? Cringe. Please don't make this hard for me, Storm. I can't go up here and I can't shoot you in this because there is no mod for that for some reason. Like, where is the Gamma Shooting Chao mod? Okay, that's kind of funny. You know what? This is freaking impossible. Actually, it's a lot easier to carry these freaking animals than it was with Big. That was so freaking annoying. Not as hard as I thought, honestly. God, the seals are the worst. Because they're like, or, I'm so annoying. I'm gonna put a little lower. Freaking annoying Chao Garden. Don't go into the water. I will stop you from going into the water. Okay, good enough. Unless I dare I freaking give them food. No, I don't think I will. Okay, you got one. Oh, that's all right. See you soon, CF. Bro, are you kidding me?
Okay. Oh, wait. Got to hear it. Maybe you can check out the couple parts that you weren't there for later, because it won't be too much longer before this thing ends. I'm gonna cry already. Top 10 epic missions of all time. I love this music. Ah, crap. Freaking doing a Dragon Ball Super Blast over here. Coolest attack in the game, in my opinion. Wait, isn't he supposed to do like 10 of them? Arrow. Beta. Oh man, that's gonna be close. It's for a good cause.
For a good cause.
Beta, no.
Gamma, no.
I'm sad. I mean, it did get pretty beat up in the battle, so. Dang.
Gamma, no.
Okay, wait. Like, if you cry every time. Oh yeah, I missed it. Did the pink bird come out of the robot? Mm-hmm. It must have been like 1 second. It says Chaos, but I think it says Chaos. Bruh. Got a frickin' Amber Alert on stream. the most emotional song in the Sonic series ever. Oh, sorry, I'm kinda looking stuff up. I was trying to help Score find a Wario meme. It's funny. Okay. So sad. I hope I'm not missing emblems from the time the game freaking crashes. Like when Sonic dies.
Select your character.
Yo. Maybe I should do a Sonic Drift stream. Cap up. By the way, there really isn't that much to Super Sonic if you don't recall, but you just run through a couple adventure maps and then you fight the boss, so it isn't really that much at all. It's just cutscenes mostly. When's the frickin' Snapcube dub of SA1? They did SA2, but like, come on, man.
Oh, I hate that Sonic. No, things get in my way. I can't foil my master plan. Chaos!
Now, where'd he find the last emerald, though? That's my question.
The Master Emerald is where it belongs. But Angel Island is still falling. This doesn't make any sense. Maybe those Chaos Emeralds that I brought back with me have something to do with what's happening. I'll take them to Sonic for his advice.
He's freaking dead.
Eggman.
This is terrible. Chaos is.
Is what?
Chaos is what? Why did Tails freaking slide across the ground? He was not even walking. Oh, Tickle isn't even here to guide me.
It must get pretty lonely here. Better get going.
Well, I know where to go regardless, so whatever. Bruh, it's been canceled. And it's depressing. I forgot to go back with Gamma, but I mean, he's kind of a ghost if you think about it.
Select your character.
Also, I forgot to look at the instructions for both Big and Gamma, I think. Or at least I did Big, but not Gamma. Bruh, that's just Gamma, but with two guns.
Select your character. Preparation complete.
Also, fun fact. Gamma's the only character where it appears at nighttime after you complete his story. Compared to everybody else, where it's still daytime. I just want to talk. I think they all just say the same thing, because Gamma is technically just dead, so there really isn't anything different. Oh. Okay, well that guy is the same. No, I mean different. I don't think anybody has anything special to say for Gamma. He's dead. Not even bothering with you. I know what you're gonna say. Wonder why they even have animations for pushing. They never have to push anything. Yeah, no, nothing. Where's Gemma? He's gone. Wait, it still says zero? Oh, okay, I guess it's just one big story. I wonder what the Station Square people have to say before they die forever. Something tells me I won't.
This station must be the center of the city.
Oh man. Just wait until you see, lady. The horrors. you're about to witness. Bruh. Oh my god, these poor people. I wish something would happen around here. And the freaking whole city gets destroyed by a flood and water. Bruh. She still hasn't quit her gambling addiction. I'm sad for her. These poor people, man. Bruh. Bruh. Amazing powers. I don't know what that sign says. Oh, bruh, I never noticed. Is that a picture of Sonic? It's fresh. Try it. Bruh. That's funny. Okay, that should be it in a second. Before the downfall. Not when the whole city gets destroyed. I'm sorry, man. Whatever she means. Yo. Oh man, these poor people. Okay, enough squabbling at them for dying. I am going to the Mystic Ruins and Angel Island. And putting the game a little lower, because why not? Ah, oh, crap. Crap. My controller isn't working right now. Huh. Give me a second here. Okay. Also, I'm gonna talk to the people in the Mystic Ruins too. I forgot about that. I'm in the jungle. Just cause, you know, this is the finale. Last people to talk to, right? I mean, if there are any people here, anyway. Yep. Oh, did they just say the exact same thing? If so, I guess I don't have to be here. Okay, they're not concerned with anything else happening here. Now, why does Eggman just leave his base open for everybody to go through anyway? It's kind of weird. I don't know why he sounds so surprised. He's been here before.
Sonic. Sorry.
Knuckles! And Eggman! What happened here?
He stole my Chaos Emeralds. And Chaos is still alive.
What?
He's not gonna get away!
Damn it! I can't let this go on! Eggman said damn it 4 times, or I think 4 times in the whole game.
Chaos is a fearsome beast. If he gets that last Chaos Emerald, we're done for. No need to explain. We'll get on it. Tails?
Right.
Bruh, I love his animations.
What? Oh, jeez. This place. It looks familiar. Dream after all. Better get going. Better get. That's bad.
That's bad. Yeah, you can't go back here. At least not right now. The poor Chao. I like the English script for this part better.
The 7 emeralds can change our thoughts into power. If this emerald controls that power, please, you must stop him.
Wait, the emerald really does change thoughts into power? I thought that was just,
Sonic, wake up!
In something else. I didn't think that was, in the game, too.
That was on a snooze cruise, I guess.
Bruh.
Knuckles left already. Come, we gotta go after the last emerald.
Lead the way.
It should still be on board the tornado too.
Why didn't he say it like that? Good thing you're okay. And he just cuts off. Bruh. No wonder that's no moan. I thought that was just like, I don't know, because of his face. Not because he just says it like, good thing you're okay. 64, because this is Mario 60. Oh, wow, that's a shortcut, actually. Dying helped me. Yeah, they don't care about Station Square. Man, I don't remember that guy being there before. Oh wait, where's the tornado to again? Oh right, I'm stupid. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, right. It's in the jungle. How do they know where, you know where it crashed? Oh yeah, I forgot the emerald was in there. I was wondering where the seventh emerald was. Yo, let's freaking go. Can't hold on much longer. Bruh, these people evacuate so quickly.
Hold up.
If I wasn't just dreaming, that monster is a real menace. Eggman. Bruh, I love how he freaking built a second egg carrier. Just in case. But wait, didn't he want Station Square to be destroyed? I don't know. I guess not under his command, though. Bruh. I'll put it a little louder.
I've had enough. Who do you think you are, anyway?
Bruh. Sonic just said damn. Damn, he's out of control.
The one who sealed chaos in the Master Emerald. Tikal.
Did he just say Tikal instead of Tikal? I thought the name was Tikal.
My heart has always been in the Master Emerald along with Chaos's. Now he's filled with anger and sadness. And if it goes on, he'll eventually destroy the world like he did before.
Bruh, the first one you see is big.
Hey, Sonic!
Amy!
Gamma bird. Yeah, I never noticed it, but that was the bird that was inside of Gamma. It's pretty blessed.
Hey guys, what's up?
Chaos only used the negative power of the emeralds. Sonic, you should be able to harness their real power.
As much as I hate to admit it, I think Tails is right about this.
Go, Sonic! Yeah, Sonic!
Bruh, that song is so loud. I gotta put it lower. Top 10 rawest scenes of all time. Let's go. He looks so cool. Open your heart and you will see. Wait a minute, I thought I had a mod for this. Crap. I thought I had the mod to swap the music there. Oh well. All things considered, this is a pretty easy final boss. I see the chaos arisen, but who are we? What can we do? I say as I don't speed in through him fast enough. I gotta be fast enough. I always found it weird how that other song was the second song to play. Crap. I'm not fast enough. Damn it. Oh my god, the freaking level terrain isn't even helping me right now. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I mean, I'm rusty at this. There. Too bad I only have 12 rings left. Hopefully I can get more. Oh, Sonic. Yeah. Oh man, I'm not really doing well here. Oh my god, I have 2 rings left, and I beat them. Neo, let's go. Yo. Let's go.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Oh yeah, we do get to see what regular Chaos looks like with a tail. Never mind, I forgot what he looks like. Oh, look at all the chow. They're so cute. Test. Test. Okay, maybe my mic isn't that loud. I don't know. Should put it a little louder than 11. Test. Okay, that's probably fine. The gang is all here. Ah, so they're not dead. I like how Chao actually play a pivotal part of the story. And they're not just there. Like, they're also important. Sick as heck, man. Bruh. By the way, that's completely mistranslated. He's just saying, what a relief, I'm glad this is over, or whatever. And the English script is just, all well that ends well, right? That's kind of a different thing to say, because look at the city. Frickin' English text ruined this part. Otherwise, it's fine. For the most part, the dub script did a good job, I would say. Anyway, that's the end of the game. So, yeah. Awesome game, cool level design, open design for Sonic's levels. Alright, design for Tails, cool Knuckles levels, cool Gamma levels. Okay, and normal Amy levels, big, he exists. And, yeah. Oh, I didn't notice I had a freaking bonsai bell looking face. Like the story, it's pretty cool. Feel like the bosses are slightly underwhelming, but it's like, for what it is, it's alright. And the hub worlds are cool. What else is there to say? That hasn't really been said. Not really much. I like the NPCs, of course. They're always a nice thing to check. And of course, amazing music. Yeah. Usually I would sing here, but I should probably be commenting on the game anyway. And whatever, so like, I'll just save that for the last stream, because I will do post-game and everything that comes with it. Maybe some trial missions, other fun stuff. But, yeah. Bass. And, yeah, I guess that's it for this stream. So, oh wait, actually, I should probably see if anyone has anything to say about the destruction of Station Square. Probably not, but, I mean, I could check. I'll hold my goodbye speech for a second here. I gotta check. Wait, you can just do the whole thing again? Even though you 100% in it? I thought it would be like, okay. Never mind. Yeah, that's it. GG's, everybody. And, have a good one. Have yourselves a good one. I'll catch you all on the next part of Sonic Adventure post-game stuff and other nonsense.